huge. Oh my gosh, it, I mean, again, it's what I said earlier, as the conduit, the sense of responsibility. If I'm conducting a Beethoven symphony, it's standing at the foot of Mount Olympus. And so my responsibility to the audience is huge. And it's not only mine, it's all of ours, but as conductor, it's on my shoulders. So my responsibility to the audience actually is very much enmeshed with my responsibility to the composer. And that's huge.
Well, that's pretty much everything.
It's everything, yes.